Good morning, I'm Kaylee King.
And I'm Morgan Lewis with your daily announcements. Anyone who is planning on playing a spring sport, baseball, girls soccer, boys tennis, track and field, or boys volleyball, should plan to attend the spring sports meeting in the auditorium during advisory Tuesday, February 14th. It is important that all students interested in playing a spring sport attend in order to get vital information to all participants.
Yearbooks are for sale. You can order online at www.yearbookforever.com or pay cash or check to Mr. Barron in room 316. Yearbooks are $50 at the end of the week, but the price will increase starting next week, so order yours now.
Thursday, February 16th will be the LCPA Black History Month Family Feud Competition during advisory. All advisories should make sure they fill out the surveys today.
And congratulations to our Chiefs, the 2020-2023 Super Bowl champions. And in case any of you didn't know, that means no school Wednesday for the parade. Be sure to take pictures at the parade for the LCPA yearbook.
That's all for your daily announcements. Have a great day.